The NFL draft is tonight, and the Carolina Panthers have the first overall pick.
This afternoon, the stage is set in Kansas City. Our friends at ESPN predict the Cats will take a quarterback with the first pick. Meantime, a lot of people will be on hand tonight for the Panthers draft party at Bank of America Stadium. And that includes our very own Trayvon Miles. Look for his live reports from Charlotte later today on Eyewitness News. And then you need to keep it right here as round one live coverage starts at 8 o'clock right here on ABC 11.